A lot of data. Do we know what small data is? Do we know what data is?
Yeah.
Yeah, what's data?
Information.
Yeah, and what were you going to say? Information, so data is numbers. The numbers like the numbers we were just talking about how far you've come from. What do you have in common?
Tag rugby. Wow, sporty corner over here. I like it.
And yourselves?
All wearing
Lakers. All wearing Lakers?
Yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah, it's true. Brown
hair. Brown hair. I like that one slightly more.
It's all true.
Of us are wearing. I'm wearing Lakers. I'm not in your free.
Yeah, but you just said about us. You never said about us.
And then you can have those different things about Chelsea's history. Okay? Any other interests around the room? Maybe let's see if we can work it out together. Anyone? Yep. Doctor Who.
Yes.
Oh, yeah. I think that would have done well. So Doctor Who infographic you can do as well. There's loads of data we can find on Doctor Who. That you can show maybe the first series and people watch it when it came back, all the different doctors.
Yeah, I just think that people have got the wrong idea about what data is. Data isn't every part of our day, it's not every part of our lives. And we talk about Facebook, we talk about social media, we don't see that as data, but actually it's data that's driving it, it's business, it's decisions. And getting people involved here shows that it's not just about seeing the corner in the dark coding, actually it's about how do we improve our lives, how do we improve everything that we're all doing by understanding the data around us.
They were done. I looked up on the pages of Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram for the different bands, and as you can see, One Direction are very disproportionate. We decided to see how many followers they had individually. Harry Styles won by 24%, and he had 17 million followers on Twitter.
When you asked the people in the room who they liked, do you think maybe you asked too many adults?
Probably. Well, some adults did say One Direction.
Really?
Even some dads did, although.
Are they still here?
Although I think their daughters are.
And you are head in shame. I mean, it's always difficult when we have to separate winners in these things, but I think you should all be very proud of what you've achieved in 2 days. Because it took me about 30 years to get to that. So, for everyone, thank you very much. Well done.